Hey guys, it's your boy, it's Pineapples, and today we got a new squad builder. Today it's a Eredivisie team. It's got two in forms and two team of the seasons. So we'll get straight off with the goalkeeper. His name is Mialov. 900 coins, 81 diamond, 84 reflex, 78 handler, 76 kicking, 6'4". He's a good keeper. You can't really go wrong for 900 coins. He's really worth the coins. 900 coins, as I said. He's just outstanding for his price. 6'4" gives him that opportunity to go up, out, jump out for corners and collect the ball. Diving as well. Brilliant diving. Brilliant reflexes. A brilliant goalkeeper all round. So the first two centre-backs are Alderweireld and Douglas. These two are just two rocks at the back. But we'll start with Alderweireld. He costs 500 coins. 6'1", 64 pace, 71 passing, 78 defending, 76 heading. Now, for some reason, strangely, this guy never gets beaten in the air, and he's got absolutely amazing corners for some reason. And he's just a brilliant centre-back for 500 coins as a really cheap defender. You can't really go wrong. I was going to get a team of the season, but then I decided to get a different team of the season. And the other centre-back is Douglas, 6'4", 66 pace, and he's just a tank. The Felipe Santana, or what? No, not Santana, he's not got that pace. I'd say, I don't know. But he's a top defender. Look at that strength. Great strength. Great height. And we'll put the left back in. Now we've got the Silver Beast left back. 69 rated Van Aanholt. 84 pace. That's all you really need to know about him. 73 dribbling. 2.3k. 3 star skills. And he's just brilliant at everything. Great tackling. Great strength. Great passing. Great crossing. He's a really solid left back. And only 2,300 coins. You can't really go wrong there. And he just puts in the passes to the to the CDM, who then clots up the line. And then the right back is Maganoso, and I love this guy to bits. He's 66 overall. He is an absolute animal. 200 coins or 300 coins, 81 pace, 36 shooting, 62 passing, 64 dribbling, but he catches up with everyone. He tackles everyone. He's just got everything you need in a right back. He's amazing. He's absolutely amazing. I think he's got a decent shot as well, which is another good thing about him, but 300 coins, you can't go wrong at all there. And the first central defensive midfielder is in form, Strootman. And we were going to get the team of the season, Strootman, but as I said, I've got a different team in the season and a different in form. This is my personal player, 19,750 coins. I really like this guy. Scores a really nice finesse shot volley. 64 pace, 74 shot, 82 pass, 77 dribbling, 71 defending. All round brilliant stats. Put great brilliant passing, an average shot. Sometimes he can hit a shot, sometimes he messes up. But as you know, only 19,000 coins. A brilliant price, brilliant player. And then alongside him is his PS3 teammate, Mark Van Bommel, the dirty little twat he is. 52 pace, but he's 79 defending and 72 heading, so he really supports the two centre-backs. He's got an absolute rocket shot. Didn't manage to score a long shot with him, but he's got an absolutely amazing shot on him. He's got great tackling and great strength. He's just a perfect central defensive midfielder. So the first centre attacking mid is team of the season, Meyer. And he will cost you 56,000 coins, 82 pace, 78 shot, 84 pass, 89 dribbling, 4-star weak, 3-star skill moves. I didn't really enjoy this guy. I just think he just didn't really get involved. And when he didn't get involved, he didn't do the job properly. So I wouldn't really recommend getting this guy. If you're going to get central attacking mid, I would get... it's a tough one. I actually don't know who to get at central attacking mid. But the other central attacking mid just completely outshined him. And some of you may already know who he is. The bargain, Wijnaldum. Let's have a look at his stats. He's an absolute beast. 86 pace, 87 dribbling, and 71 shooting. 5-star weak foot, 4-star skills. 900 coins. You can't go wrong at all there. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He just goes in, shots, passing, everything. He only managed to score one goal for me, but he still outshined the other centre attacking mid. So centre forward, we got second in form, Christian Eriksen. He will cost you 20,000 coins. 82 pace, 77 shot, 84 pass, 87 dribbling. 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves. Again, so we've got a lot of strong two-footed players. He's got a rocket shot. Absolutely amazing dribbling. LTRT dribbling. He's absolutely amazing. I really love this guy. I could have got a team of the season, but the price difference is just too much. And up front, we got the big beast, Wilfried Bony. 112k, 81 pace, 89 shot, 80 dribbling, and 89 heading. He's a complete tank, a complete goal machine. He banged in the goals for me, thanks to UK's Rapid for lending me Bony, Meyer, and Eriksen. I really appreciate it. But if it wasn't without him, I wouldn't be able to bring this video out to you. But yeah, if you've enjoyed this video so far, leave a like, enjoy the goals, and remember, Have a fruity lifestyle. Think you and my friends would hang out on the weekend.